Welcome to Directed Response Folios in Taskstream for Students. This video will cover the basics of accessing your Directed Response Folio, or DRF, in Taskstream. A DRF is a type of portfolio in which you submit samples of your work for program assessment. Let's jump right in. To access your DRF in Taskstream, navigate to myhome.ithaca.edu and log in with your IC NetPass username and password. Click the Taskstream link in the left-hand pane. If you are enrolled in a DRF program, you will see it once you log in. Click on the title of the DRF to see the assignments you need to submit for evaluation. Assignments may be organized into categories by course, topic, time frame, or standard on the left of the screen. The assignment or submission items are indicated by this small icon. Within a DRF category, indicated by the bold headings, you will see instructions regarding the requirements for your submissions. If you have questions about the instructions, you should contact the professor. When you click on an assignment, you can view the directions and evaluation method. At the bottom of the screen, there are different options for what you can add to the page, such as attachments of PDFs or Word documents, videos, links, and text. Your total allotted file storage in Taskstream is 2 GB, and most file types are supported. Keep track of how much space you're using by clicking on Resources at the top of your screen. Notice the 4 tabs on the upper right-hand corner of the DRF: Work, Comments, Scores Results, and Options. Work is where you add all of your submissions to each assignment. Not all students will see the Comments tab. This tab allows you and your classmates to exchange feedback before submitting an assignment for final evaluation by your instructor. Scores Results is where you can see the status of all your assignments. Options gives you many other choices for sharing and archiving the work of your entire DRF. If you would like to use the content from your DRF as the foundation for creating a personal showcase portfolio when applying to jobs or grad school, click Copy Program Work to Folio on the right. This gives you more freedom in adding sections to the folio, such as a bio about yourself, your experiences abroad, and work experience. Note that future changes to your DRF will not be reflected in the showcase portfolio, as they will be separate entities. Click the Home button in the top left corner and click on the title of your DRF again. Notice that on the welcome screen, you can click on the link to the Getting Started guide in the middle of the page to download a PDF that will guide you through the rest of the process of getting your DRF up and running. Throughout Taskstream, there are useful links to help sections that will provide you with instructions on how to use each tool. That's it for Directed Response Folios in Taskstream for Students.